tenderly.
I have no idea.
If you give him something to eat, he'll love it.
Especially if it's chocolate.
Ready, Bob?
Hey, gloves! Hey!
I disguised them.
I thought it was going to be a really small poster.
I'm just going to start handing out.
Is this the greatest hits run?
Yeah, they're nice gloves.
Yeah, this is double this.
They're really nice.
Actually, I was in Philadelphia, New Jersey, and New York. Like, yeah. That's a mileage.
This is a Wendy.
Oh!
So this is Wesley.
No, it says Wendy.
Oh. Okay. That's why I
it probably wouldn't be too
wait, I think, you know, I think I got Ryan's glasses.
Yep, Chris and Bob.
From.
Grandpa.
One glove each.
Yeah.
One glove each.
Did Ian watch it out there?
Did you guys hold hands? Is that the one in the pocket?
That's
really?
Do you intend to
one roll each?
Yeah. I'm like my
wonder her back scrubber. Oh, what? They're pink and blue. We each got one.
You got two. you got two.
Oh, this is thick.
Yeah. You got two, Chris.
Bill from Santa.
Throw the trash in.
Oh, great, that's broken.
Stay right there. Don't worry about that.
Oh, it's not an inch anymore.
Really?
Who is that from?
Yeah, Scurvy's gone.
Scurvy. Okay, we got Bob from Santa. Mom?
Santa? Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's
it's a wedding ring.
Make an honest man out of it.
Yeah. What's your thing?
Yeah, I can't
remember.
Oh, no.
Chris, you got to carry away with this little pocket of joy right here.
You start saying that again. Bill. This is a yes, then?
Yeah, I can't remember.
Go ahead.
Toilet tissue. Oh, that's something.
Remember your presents you wrapped us?
Yeah.
Shot glass. Now we're shot glass.
Oh, let's break it out. Let's wear it in. Come on.
Let's do it. Yeah.
Okay. Christmas morning wild turkey shots.
Yeah. Why you open that first?
Go.
What'd you get there?
All right, this is for me. This is definitely yes.
Yeah, I
can. Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Our registration wallet.
So when you get pulled over, you have them handy.
Yeah.
A what?
A registration wallet?
Yeah,
you put your registration in.
Oh. Hey, because I don't know where any of my cards are.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Because I get pulled over once a week.
All the time.
Yeah. That's good. Hey, that's great. I like this one with all the zeros. That's Steve Johnson. It says, not a real copy.
Right.
All of his information is zeros. Not a real copy.
Alright,
did you have
Chris and Bob from Karen?
Yeah.
Open that one?
Okay.
You may have gotten two more or something.
Yes. More back scrubbers.
Yeah. 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 From Karen.
That was grandpa down here.
Yeah.
Well, that door is open. You can close that door.
That's deep.
Oh.
It's 31,000 strokes a minute on.
Oh my gosh, that's a nice toothbrush.
Oh, for the beach!
Absolutely.
Wow. Oh, that's cool.
I ain't leaving my toothbrush. That goes in the owner's closet, by the way.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
Hey, ho, let's go use that crazy looking thing over.
Not for doing corns.
Hand this down the bill.
Yeah.
Hand the bill.
Is that full of American flag?
Yeah.
Aiders.
Oh, bill, cool. Thank you.
Okay. Bell hanger?
Yeah.
That big?
Well, so you can put
it. It's just one.
Watch yourself.
That's clever. That's clever.
See, there's like a hamster cage.
Brings back great memories.
I'm sure this to Wesley. He was out at one point.
This is my home?
Yeah. Okay. Wes, say it again. I ain't getting on that wheel.
I'm making piles.
Pretty bow.
You got your own tripod.
Someone had this bow.
All right, I think I'm opening my. I'm gonna open my gloves.
Bill, where do you want to put your gloves? Down here.
Hey!
Gloves!
Those are actually very good gloves.
Really?
Real gloves. He gave them to me last
year. That beautiful red bow goes on one of your packages.
Now open it up and take it off.
Okay. And throw it away quickly.
Alright, Mom, you want next?
Pardon me.
Yeah, give Mom.
What are all those gifts?
Those are all Mom's.
Yeah.
That whole pile.
What about those?
That's somebody's.
To Chris from her beach bum.
Is that good enough? Yeah, this is a strange gift.
Are they wisdom?
Yeah, well, they pre-wrapped it. I asked him not to, and they did.
How they wit and wisdom? Yeah,
they're feeding this year.
Who's that?
Restoration Hardware.
Oh. I
could find out. No, I don't. You have no idea. There's no idea.
There should be a big box of nails.
Man, the roof is also down at
the roof
beach.
Jingling.
We never have one. We never have a portable radio to take down. It's a portable radio
cool.
To take down the beach.
A little, a little tiny radio.
Oh, cool.
And it gets Ryan. It gets 12 bands, including ESPN.
Yeah.
It gets all the football games, all the baseball games.
Really?
And it's an international band.
Sandproof?
Beer proof?
We're gonna find out if it's sandproof.
Beer proof.
Beer proof.
Cute
really
proof. Batteries included.
It's a Grundig. We never have a radio to take down to the beach.
And it's nice and
so
small.
Little.
Yeah, that's the point.
I like that.
It'll fit in the bag.
Yeah.
Of course, it may have the reception of a block, but you know.
It's ESPN.
Supposedly he gets like 12 bands.
Which bands?
Yeah, that's
it. Just through Dave Matthews. I knew that was coming.
I
knew that was coming.
I was expecting him to say that.
Yeah. Oh, so he really disappointed.
We don't like it.
Oh,
this is a tough family, I'm done.
Bill doesn't call, we write him off the family. Ryan says a joke that explained by Dad.
You're done. Who's got the sleep timer?
Watch. It's gonna be in the bathroom. So if I'm sleeping in the bathroom,
you don't need to be
awake. If I set a timer to go to bed in the bathroom, we got bad news.
Oh.
Alright, so what are you piling up there?
These are all Bill's. That's all yours, Wes.
Well, start handing them out.
Yeah.
He's just gonna sort them.
Like, alright, let's go.
Exactly.
I got a pile sorted. Let's go.
Mom, these look very similar. Can I give these to Bill and Wes?
Yeah.
Wesley?
You have one too. So
yeah.
Well, where's yours?
I don't know. Yeah.
Let's make it three.
Yeah, you
but
make it.
I didn't
got it. Yeah. They're waiting for you, Ryan. Go find yours.
Go right, find it.
Go, boy.
That's not it.
go, Bill. That was good. Ready?
Bob.
Woo!
It works.
We get the gotcha. That's all we need.
All right, that's it. Go, guys. Okay, so it works, right? And that's perfect for the
beach. Oh, and he's
very nice.
Ooh, the upcoming Y2K.
Yeah.
The real millennium.
Oh, boy.
Man, I could use some batteries and flashlights right about now.
You don't need them anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Don't encourage her, Wesley.
Exactly.
I know. Oh, wow. I can wait for that one.
Thanks, Mom.
That's
great.
Oh,
yeah.
Who got one?
That was at the beginning.
Oh, yeah, you know what? I actually, you've had one before, Dad, and it ended up in my apartment, and you know these pair of pliers? I went to go grab something, clank!
And they broke?
And it broke off in my hand and jabbed me in the hand.
Oh, no!
How do you feel?
I hope these are stronger than that one, but
you're gonna sue?
You?
Yeah. I think your mother picked those up.
Alright, this one completely lost a,
So we have no idea.
That thing, you just fell off.
There's
like a spring.
Is this yours,
Adidas?
No, it's mine.
Just
the
hit.
A hoop.
Oh,
good
job.
Out.
You are
what?
Out. What
What did you say? He said, which album is the greatest hits? He goes, of who?
Oh. What?
Stevie Wonder.
Oh. Okay. We don't know who that goes to, do we?
Let me see.
If you're rapping.
I can exchange it, I'm sure.
Yeah. Oh, they're all coming off. I don't know.
Okay, we're going around the horn. Bill? Can Bill get this one?
Yeah,
I know what that is.
Can
West
get this?
Yeah, I don't know anymore, so just...
And Dad?
She bought him in April.
Dad,
can
get that?
You need to work on your tape. You make nice packages, but, you know...
The tape didn't work.
Alright,
let's go.
Go ahead.
They're not the same. You can open yours first.
Wait, alright, he's talking to the rabbit. Let's go.
Let's do this. You and me, buddy. There's nothing on that.
What?
Siphon Fighter 2.
Wow.
PlayStation.
Siphon Fighter 2.
It's like more than one CD.
Yeah.
It's gotta be good.
Was the number one.
Really? As long as you never got
Kurt Arson.
That win back that we got.
I would say. That's Dad. So I wouldn't say anything at Christmas time. You know?
Night vision rifle. M16 assault rifle. Flamethrower. Silenced 9mm handgun.
Sniper rifle.
Thank you very much.
I want a jogging.
Yeah, I want a jogging watch. Yeah.
That's cool.
That's great. Yeah. Thanks, honey.
Does it like tell your heart rate and stuff like
that? That's cool.
So you brought this back and it's hooked up?
You're about to die.
Yeah.
Oh, Ryan, quick.
Stop.
You want me to open the bottom of that and find out who it's for?
Wow. Well, I
think you have the scissors right there. There's a pair, small pair right there.
If it's what I expect.
Who do you think it's to?
I think it might be yours.
You guys should open it together, because it's not one of us.
Well, I wrapped it, so... It's not me. It's either Kim.
I think with this upcoming...
Okay, well, here, I'll show you
it's not a gift from me. I can guarantee
here's the butt end. Does that tell you anything?
No.
White box?
No.
Okay, we're going to...
See you then. Just look
at company?
Right, I got it.
That's still yours.
I'll look at it.
She's going to go, oh, this was to me. Hey, thanks, whoever did it.
Oh.
Who's it to?
Ryan.
That's a nice little gift there, Ryan.
Wow.
I like this gift kind of.
Wow.
Who's it for? Oh.
Very nice. Look at that.
I need it. I need a dress shirt. Not very often, but I need it.
Hello?
Did you get...
Hello?
Is that good?
No.
Merry Christmas to you.
Oh. I probably have a 16.
Yeah, we just got up like... Ago.
Good. This
I
is very
love
good,
that
color.
Yeah.
Very good. Thank you very much.
Sure.
My uncle Chris was this to Dad. Somehow cheaper than
Merry Christmas.
$89 Brooks Oliver thing I tried to buy.
Yeah.
With this upcoming semester, I think I'm going to need games that come in two CDs.
All right, then. I'm next.
Yeah.
Ah.
Hey! You got one of those!
Give your mom one.
Can Chris open
No, that's the last
no.
one.
No!
No!
Ryan, that's the last one?
That's a very
what about
last
this
one.
It's croissant roll dough. Okay.
This is really terrible. I just did this yesterday.
I did mine last week.
Oh, yeah. This is nothing. This is
a lot of
no, life. This is nothing. This I told you, you got 11 little ones.
Oh!
That's not good.
Good job.
You die.
Die.
Are you guys keeping your files? This is gonna get.
Are you hanging? I'm gonna check the terminal right now.
No, a lot of hours.
Okay. Cool. We'll make sure you see the poetry.
Well, I saw.
Going
that.
For arc on this one. Yes.
I'm going for Dad's head.
Impressive.
Check me
off
out.
Off the back iron.
No, I called him.
Christopher will appreciate these.
That's
good cooking. Measuring cup.
Very nice.
Nice. Thank you, dear.
Let me borrow
very
that
nice.
For a second, Chris. Yeah, thank you. That's where they put it.
I didn't even look.
He took it out of the box because the box was really stupid looking.
Yeah, but
this is from Grandpa, I'm sure you can.
With tags like that, either way, you can read the price. They're so small.
I can do that.
just because you bought them, you know that.
This is just such a pain. I don't know why they make those. Look at every, measuring cup. It's always
the
like
timer.
That.
That one in the other room, bro.
They make
it
impossible.
Cool. Because they'll open this
one. What is that?
Who gave you the timer?
Grandma.
Oh.
We have that in one of our kitchens.
Bacon.
All right, then. Come back.
Here we go.
Jeez.
That can get hurt, doesn't it?
Yeah. Off goes.
Gloves,
maybe?
Oh,
gloves.
Yes.
Oh, gloves!
I knew that was gonna happen.
I'm set. My hands are so freaking warm.
Yeah. Hey,
no,
what's
I
this?
I don't want a home set.
Still, does Mom and Dad want to read your...
I think so. I don't
this is so funny.
Seeing how much effort I put into thinking
Mom,
of
this
literary...
This is for us,
from Bill.
With Ryan's handwriting.
Why don't we... What?
Yeah, it is his handwriting. Look at it.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, turn the music off. I got you.
You have no...
Yeah.
Dear Molly and Daddy, his name is Danny.
Keep going.
He's got a nice fanny, and I'm the man he calls Billy Lanny. You see, he's just 6 years old. His heart has now grown cold. My love for him is quite bold. I just knew you needed to be told.
Okay.
I met him online. Our love is just fine. It tastes like sweet wine. I know Wes wants him, but he's all mine. To avoid Wes's turning to goo, we are moving to Timbuktu. We will subsist on beans and glue. From Danny and I, simply put, I love you.
Oh, that's so nice. Tell Danny you said hi. Billy, that's great. We really wish you the best. He is a good kid. You let him do this? I met him online.
Wet delicious.
That's you good. Gotta subsist on something.
The beans part I understand.
And he is sick, so it's already a staple of his diet.
Oh, God.
When, when it's 4 in the morning, you're trying to rhyme with Timbuktu?
You'll do anything.
Maybe there wasn't one.
All right, good poems.
Oh, Lord.
What we got going on over here?
A pedophile.
That was an anger
pedophile.
Oh, hey, Ryan, should I give him the keys to the car?
Yeah, really. We got another one that's sort of not labeled.
No, they all had labels.
I know, I looked around.
Yeah.
Need that piece of... That's not wrapped in the box.
Oh, that's Grandpa.
That's two Grandpa?
That's what I was quiet about last time.
That fits perfectly. Mike's down.
Finally got him.
Okay, what do we got going on over here?
Those are all your mother, every one of them. Not all of them, many of them. Who's that to?
I didn't know that.
Oh, this involves...
What's that?
You can't open this because this involves a presentation.
Oh, really?
For you.
Okay.
I'm going to go back here.
I have a pair of gifts to Ryan and Wes and to Mom and Dad that could be opened in tandem if you want to
go there. Can I open these things in the back here? What's all this stuff?
Yeah.
Can you do this?
What's that say on it?
What day is it? Chris, what day is it? Can I answer that for her?
Thank you.
What? Because it always says, what day is it?
There's a big one.
Big one?
Yeah, the vine.
Yeah?
Yeah, that gold one.
Oh.
Wow. Signed, sealed, delivered. I'm yours.
And it's
good. Yeah.
To go with big surprise thing, ask Chris.
Oh.
Man,
that is, no,
that's killing me.
Who's this? Louis Jadot. What's that say?
Louis Jadot.
That's a wine company.
Oh, wow.
Well, anyway,
that's
this all goes together.
Oh, wow.
There's three parts to it?
Yeah, there's
we
more.
Don't. Well, why don't you give them all three?
No, no.
Oh, is this?
What?
Oh. Who's this?
Whose handwriting is that?
It might be a retard, but... Can you find a play button on here?
I told my mom I was going to change my name to Louis Jadot.
Is that your French name? Yeah. Louis Jadot.
Just tell me when you find it.
Louis Jadot.
There's no play button on that.
You found it.
I'm not telling you which one I hit either.
It's over by his thumb. Hold his hash on to it.
That's actually play.
What is it, Zay?
What's that?
Oh! I gotta be somewhere or something!
Here.
Here?
It's Christmas morning.
Nope, if this were a normal week, I'd have a conference call.
Oh boy. This could be really
normal
good.
Week. I mean, if I was at work.
It's Monday.
So that dude did away.
It's a new one.
I've got
a plan to use that for.
That's cool.
If that's going in a dinner, you're not staying here any longer.
That's,
that's cool.
You started with
you didn't
the
see what it is? You didn't look on the other side?
That's actually the first poem I ever had. I had the apple.
Oh,
good
meat.
God.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. She has one. Maybe she just got...
Could be just the box.
Yeah. Because she owns one. And now
oh. That's the original
wrapped.
Tape on there.
No way.
I think
good
tape.
She has one.
This probably has one.
Where's this from?
Terry.
Mommy.
Oh,
whoa,
shit.
I think it's a real thing. Whoa, poop.
Oh, then we'll get him dual? Yeah.
Yeah, we got one.
Well, I think yours is better. His is better.
Oh, my.
Thanks a lot.
Mine's cooler, though.
You see what he does? I got really nice gifts, and we're only talking about that. It's that Bill kid. It's Bill. He's the bad one. The one we don't like. Bill.
Wowzer,
right?
Ooh, it's black.
Big bump.
Yeah.
We have one
of those. I hear that all the time. Ooh, it's black! What? I drive the vet a lot.
She has one?
Well, I didn't expect
one.
That.
Chris has one up in the bathroom, too.
So awesome. It's great.
Oh, yeah. Puts
that
such nice sound.
Yeah, it really, really does. Does
anyone have a CD player?
Yeah.
Yours
doesn't,
though.
Ours was before
yours
was invented.
Are we saving boxes?
Yes.
No.
No,
please
no,
don't.
Not that box.
Alright.
Chris, you want this envelope?
No.
Hand one to your mommy. She's got lots of them.
Yeah, I know.
Here, I'll get some over here. Okay.
That's... No,
ooh.
That's the one you can't.
Oh,
ooh.
That's the one I can't.
Ooh.
Alright, is he doing...
This is
nice.
Super dirty.
Or Wes. There are two blue ones down there.
This is cute.
Similar
okay.
size?
Yeah.
Hand that to Mom and Dad.
Okay.
These are from
Mo and Pops.
These
okay.
are from Wendy and I. You guys have to open them at the same time.
Okay.
Okay.
This is
oh.
this is cute.
Yeah.
I like this.
This is for down there too?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, a million
hotel salt and pepper shakers.
This is like a hotel.
Yeah,
in
it might as well.
Thank
nice.
You.
Okay.
Very nice.
Yeah, we have to open these at the same time.
Okay. From Wendy.
Oh, yeah.
Ah! For down to the beach.
Oh,
yeah.
Right.
You need more beer.
All
right. He knows the first words uttered at the beach for me. Bring more beer.
That's great.
Yeah. That's an outstanding beer. I don't know what the cops say down here, but there is definitely
okay.
something.
That line is everywhere.
Yeah,
we got the beer covered, we got the radio, and the walkabout. What else?
Three more ice. I need chips.
Yeah, we're out of chips.
I'm stuck.
Brian, you coming back down?
This damn thing won't stay plugged in.
Oh, that's that plug over there. Spread them about out a little bit.
Yeah, try it.
No, no.
Wesley,
don't
say
just
that.
Slam the name.
No.
They're great fun. 2 mile range, so you can shoot.
Jeez.
Woo. 2 miles. Oh, that's great.
So you guys can go like down to the store and be like,
instead of
pick up some more beer than you thought you were going to pick up.
Where are the other scissors?
Who had them?
Right here.
There's a pair. Never pass scissors point first, Michael.
Echo.
You
I got the same CD
though.
In two different ones. Let's see how loud Chris can go.
Oh.
Ever open it.
Jesus.
Cool.
I got got the upgraded packaging.
Obviously.
The parents have one without the CD player.
Remember the CD?
It's a really nice thing, too. Here's the remote. You may have to...
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
Sounds...
He's like, D-I-O.
Yeah, there's an instruction manual in the back.
And there probably are batteries in there, aren't there?
I would think there are.
This is somewhere.
What is this little foot
belt clip? I think.
Is that what you changed your name to?
Remember last night?
It was the belt clip.
Oh, I didn't even pick up on that. I didn't realize that.
But that's the stain I want to change it to.
Oh,
the
then you can just.
No, it is a belt clip.
Okay.
Yeah, well, I can.
We need batteries.
Turn them on, right?
Yeah, it needs batteries.
Wes, batteries?
Wes?
No.
He's in the bathroom.
Triple A, double A?
I think double A, but I could be wrong.
Double A makes sense.
Open the back.
You slide the whole thing down. Pull down the outside, I think. You just slide the back end off. The outside edges. There we go. There you go.
Double A, triple A.
Four double A?
It says.
Looks like
two, three.
Looks like three double A's.
Three.
A weird number.
That's
hello.
Who's that?
That's
me. That's
my
limousine.
Hi, Mr. Good.
How are you? Good. And yourself?
Great. Hello there.
Merry Christmas.
Hi. Hello. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Look
this
at
is
us.
The kind of tree we need on
Christmas.
Hey, Jill.
How
are you?
Real good. How are you?
Where's Laura?
We gotta pick her up next.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, how are you? Why are we picking her up?
She's last. More on the way.
She's part of the family, too, Mike.
She's part of the family.
No, he's asking, why are we picking her up?
No,
it's sort of a tradition.
Family together.
Everybody gets together.
Merry Christmas, Jim.
Hey, how you doing over there? You been having fun in your empty house?
Oh, it's a ball. Yeah. It's a ball, really.
All right, never mind, real quick.
Just us and the dogs, keep us out of it. You guys really need dogs. I just can't tell you.
Yes.
Well, for the
beer,
all I have
to take
is for bring more beer, that kind of a thing.
Yeah.
Real beer, Colorado microbrews. Oh, cool. Thanks,
very
Mike.
Nice. Oh, you're opening Mike's gift, so
it's not.
That was it.
That was it.
Thanks, Mike.
I know you like long sleeve t-shirts.
No, exactly. I need one of these. But you need to go out and sample that, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Well, that was the other gift.
The enticement, I understand. Thank you, Michael.
All right, well, I will see you. When am I going back? Like 6, 7?
Tonight.
Sometime this evening.
Yeah,
don't be specific.
All
right, I'll be back later.
Yeah, if you're not here,
don't
we'll
lock
be
me out.
We'll be here.
Yeah, we will stay here.
It's not locked. Norm.
Yeah.
Gifts all over the place. Not locked.
You can also get a little mic that hooks up to your collar so you can talk.
I can just walk on the beach and say, grab a beer.
You can also wire to your sleeve and
cup your ear over.
Just like Secret Service.
Yeah,
that's
throw
right.
Throw it up
sure.
on your thumb and be like,
next
good.
Man on the beach, bring the beer.
You got a situation down here?
Bring beer.
Bring
beer.
That's all you wear like a suit and sunglasses.
Well, I like that, Wes. I like
just
that.
Just walking
that
around like this.
I think I'll just wear a little button in your ear. Yeah.
I have batteries and nothing else.
Did you see that commercial for the watch that takes pictures?
Yeah.
It's up to 100 pictures. A watch takes pictures? Yeah.
In
a
digital
guy,
camera.
In a watch.
Like
this
a little
guy's
TV
going
screen.
Like this. What's the point of that?
So you meet people at a party and then you can type their name in
there. But stores up to 100 pictures in
oh
there.
Oh my gosh.
That's something.
It was amazing.
I know.
Truly.
What's
this
next?
Thanks for taking care of my guy.
Oh, sure.
Okay,
bring him back. You're welcome.
I had him tell you about dinner yesterday that Christopher just went
I got
all out on.
I'm on channel 2.
Does Roy cook over here?
Yes.
I got nothing.
False job.
And he made the dinner.
Press the red button on my corner, Dad.
You don't have it on yet.
Yes.
Yeah, you turn it on.
Keep him.
I'm on channel 2.
Yes, him.
False job.
He has a push to talk button.
You guys have fun.
I'm waiting. I understand that.
And you have a release to listen button.
Uh-huh.
Boss Chuck.
There you go.
We'll learn next.
Copy. Over and out.
There you
Boss
go.
Chuck,
beer.
I have a situation down here. Bring beer.
Beer bringer on the way.
Well, that's great.
You got 2 miles. Yeah, keep running.
Oh, my God. I am out here.
That's a great gift, Bill.
Keep going.
Keep going. Yeah.
Yeah, right.
So you're not there yet. You're not quite there yet. Keep going.
This works.
Yeah.
I like it. Good.
Good job, Bill.
Good job, Bill.
These are nice too.
Very nice.
Yeah.
The one
feature that
you have the brown card.
These include are the scans. So if you don't know what
channel
it'll find.
Scan, it'll find her.
All right.
So I can do a breaker 1-9 now. That's great.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds good.
Yeah.
You gotta say 10-4 copy on everything.
You need a handle like
over now.
Copenhagen Bandit.
Yeah, exactly.
How about just bring beer?
Louis Jadot. No, the fucking guy. Haven't I seen
bring the Cabernet.
I'll be 8-ball, you be 12-ball, you be 15-ball, I'll be 8-ball.
You're an idiot.
You're an idiot.
That's a great gift, though.
But yeah.
That's gonna come in super.
All right, oh, start them out.
I can open this one?
Yeah.
I'm opening this one.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
And I don't know whether you like that.
That's
look.
Solid tie, yeah.
Yeah.
That's really nice.
Dark on dark. Solid ties too, right?
Can that go
right?
with that?
I
love those
things.
Can
that? Solid
tie, right?
Yes.
Can
it go with that shirt?
Yes, that's what I bought it with.
Oh.
Isn't that neat?
Yeah, Mom.
Yeah.
Solid.
Yeah.
See, I'm
I like
all
people
about
getting married.
Ties.
I'm sure I'm going to use it.
Yeah.
That's cool.
And then get it cut.
Thank you
like,
very,
I'm
very much.
I'm sure that that shirt.
It might, the thing is that
no.
I have an old shirt that says 15.5, it fits perfectly. When I went to the store to get that new shirt, because it was 15.5 that didn't fit.
Oh.
You need a 16.
I measured at a 15, the lady's like, you can get a 15. She's like, it all depends on the cut, so who knows.
Yeah, alright.
And it all depends on how much you wear, and how much you shrink.
Well,
I remember,
tell you what happened?
And a half
when I went to John Green's wedding, remember I bought that gray t shirt, that gray nice dress shirt?
Just be,
and
just
that's
just
15 and a half. And
but
I
used
get
it
around,
to. I don't buy
and
it.
I went
anymore.
In the airport
well,
at LaGuardia to the Brooks Brothers.
That I wear every day in Santa Cruz.
And I was like, you know what? I'll just be solid. I'll be solid. Brooks Brothers.
Oh, these shirts are
really
inching
out. I'm going to.
I always thought 17 inch neck was like.
It is.
No, I wear a 16. I wear a 16.
Do you really?
What do I have, like 14?
Dad,
you are 9.
You wrote something to family.
Oh, it's
Dad wrote something.
Was this about 3:15 a.m.?
Oh, I don't know. I wasn't up. Dad wrote something to the family.
I wasn't up.
Can I read it for the family? Okay.
Please.
Okay,
do.
Dad, what did you write?
God.
It's kind of long. Dear family, Mr. Gumbel and I.
Wait, Chris.
You know the whole thing with Brian Gumbel,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Part of the gay story.
Yeah.
Mr.
The love story.
Mr. Gumbel and I are going separate ways in our love.
Huh?
And I have moved on to the man who wears just one glove. I love Michael Jackson more than Mr. Gumbel, for he treats me like a woman and that makes my heart grumble.
You are sick. He's not the one having Brian Gumbel's baby, though.
And no, he now he's not even. He's with Michael Jackson. Our kid is named Nerve.
Nerve.
Like I always wanted. Not something awful like Wesley. Chris liked that. I never did. It's so nasty. And look at how he turned out anyway. Probably had a lot to do with that name, crazy little bastardy, as I tell you. And that's what he wrote, too. That's
the
whole thing he wrote that.
Yeah.
Didn't rhyme, either.
No.
Not even close.
God, that's a horrible poem.
So now we're off to raise Nerve the right way, to show the world what we have to say. Do not judge by how we look, by how we dance, by how we cook. We may be ugly, we may be weird, but our differences should not be feared. So for me, Michael, and Nerb, I promise we're not insane. We're heading out on tour, quote, the Gay Gloved Ones Family Values Campaign.
That's
good, Dad. That is great. That is great.
Gay Gloved Ones.
Well, whatever makes you happy, but Brian is still my daddy, babe.
Oh, good job,
that
Dad.
That hurts. Oh, that hurt.
That's Christopher?
You got it.
Mommy
more
knives. I got a trash bag.
This one.
Julia Child sings Christmas carols.
Yeah,
sweet.
What is that?
Never heard of them?
I thought just the. Wait, I do have this.
Oh my gosh!
Chris and Bob from Dad and Ruby?
Oh, yeah.
Pots and pans.
They brought this when they came and August.
Really?
Oh, I doubt those oranges are still good.
Yeah, exactly.
Rough.
Have you seen that commercial? It's like UPS or something like that. It's like these Japanese guys calling this guy from Texas serving.
Wow.
Put that in?
45 piece wood serving collection?
Wow.
Beautiful.
Okay. Great. That's a first. I mean,
what did you get, Chris? What is that band?
I have no idea. It's a soundtrack that she likes a lot. It's supposed to be pretty good.
From?
Mom.
Well, we're gonna
play. Coming from what movie?
Playing by Heart.
Oh.
She sent that to me.
Okay.
Is that for you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's to the wrong Chris. You gave it to the wrong Chris.
Oh. I just did nothing.
I picked
you
it up.
You still give a show?
But she, yeah, she said, one thing said it was her favorite CD.
That's not yours.
So you're opening up.
That's all of her.
Oh, wait a minute. He comes here.
I think that's all of mom's plan.
Yeah.
Yeah, there are two curses. That's mine.
That sounds good.
That was mine too.
Whoa, is this smart?
I remember she said something about a gift.
Do you see the button?
No, I don't.
That's right. Good.
It's on top. You just gotta pull open the top. No, pull. Yeah, like that.
Very neat.
He's learning curves a lot quicker than mine. I'm just over here for 20 minutes.
Jeez. Wow. Yeah, see this.
Oh my god. Is this the same Jack and Ruby I know?
Yeah.
Look at this guy. Napkins?
Linen napkins?
See, it's the nice thing about having a new house. You do need everything. Like mortgage payments, guys?
Posters. Yeah, come on.
Posters?
Yeah.
I've got $3.
Napkin rings?
Tray?
Oh, this is
for the silver? This is amazing.
What's down here?
Your mom has this.
It's amazing.
I listen to this.
Chris, this is your
album, actually.
Yeah.
This is good.
Here we go.
Beautiful.
Sounds nice.
It's not the color of the beach, but.
Or you can take your current, whatever set it is, down the beach.
It's not near as nice as that. Okay, who's this? This is to Bill from Santa, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that the...
the card?
Yeah, it is. That's what I've been waiting for.
Yeah.
Don't use it, just keep it in the box. Look at
that's
that.
Neat.
Suspended.
Isn't that cool?
Okay, tomorrow?
Sorry, I'm just school system.
I don't know.
You say keggle to
the
ball.
Jeez.
That
was a cool. You know, hey, there's
close detail like, five.
They just came out a new version for this.
Yeah, I don't know. It's like the walkie
but
talkie.
My buddy said it wasn't as cool. I was just talking to somebody who plays this a lot.
What does Wes get, Mom?
We know?
Best guitar songs ever.
Oh, oh wow.
you got this!
Yeah.
You got this!
Do you
really
need that?
Like that
yes,
okay.
That's what I said, maybe if you're thinking about it.
Yeah, well, I got that, I know.
And then the Beatles. And then Queen Christmas.
How about this?
That's good.
I told you I needed to learn new songs.
Yeah. Well, that's yeah, well,
there's a career right there. That's
please,
cool.
Okay, we got American Woman, Day Tripper, Hey Joe, Layla. What?
You want some more?
Money for Nothing, I know how to play. Self-esteem.
Are you going to get some?
No, it's fine.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, what do we got?
He's burning himself into diabetes or something. I mean, something's screwing.
I was
he's
telling
not better actually.
Telling Bill around that we got that talk to Greg, because supposedly when these guys make this, they have little blips in the background of like graffiti, you know, like on the walls.
Yeah.
And then they came up to Greg and asked him and Paul if they wanted to have a little blip thing, like their own little, like I don't know if it says Saki Bomb or something, but we should ask him to try.
Really?
Yeah.
That would be.
Oh, this
would
has
that be
tab.
Neat?
All right, good.
Yes.
I saw that and I was like, what the hell is a C5? I don't know what that is. Okay. Yeah.
I went looking for tablature. That's
yeah.
What I came up with.
Okay, that's this is great. Because at the end, one of the songs didn't have any tab. I guess it was just the end of the song.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
And it was saying, like, C7.
So I don't know what that is.
That looks like it's going to come out, Ryan.
Huh.
Matt Hoffman's Pro BMX.
Oh, cool.
That's already out.
Is it really?
Well, I know there's a BMX. Ryan and I saw that.
Awesome. Now, that guy got banged up.
Yeah, he's.
Oh man, you hear him talk.
Everybody fell back in love with him. Thank you, dear.
Oh wow.
That's what you said you wanted.
Yes.
That's great.
You guys have a
beauty. Now we're into this business. The other stuff was just gifts. Now you're into stuff that you would ask for.
Dad, turn around. You open that one. I guess.
This one?
Now I'm gonna smell.
Can you open the big red one?
As opposed to what you've been smelling? I mean, what is this?
Oh, Mom!
Hey! Excuse me.
Yeah, go ahead.
Mom. This is only one CD of it.
Oh,
but this is the only CD that I wanted.
Oh.
Good call, Mom.
They only listed one. They didn't list
them. Oh, really?
Yeah.
I got something from the U.S. Post Office.
Zoe.com.
Yeah.
It's a bathroom website. Zoe.com.
I can learn how to play Blackbird.
Yeah, that's one of the reasons I picked that.
Oh, I didn't know there was another box.
Guess what I got?
You can see it.
I got the folding keyboard.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Cool.
Collapsible keyboard. It folds up to this. It's a keyboard
nice.
For my Palm Pilot.
It's nice.
Yeah.
That's definitely for the pie.
Feel it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
cool.
Why I ordered
it's cool.
It.
It's like, oh, wait.
Make sure.
Yeah.
You know what you got to do? You got an LCD thing in there so you can take it on your trips.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. I was paying attention to
yeah,
that.
Series 5.
Okay.
Thank
yeah,
you.
I bought Wendy a Palm M100.
Did you?
Woohoo! Alright, Bill, this is for this big.
I've actually been using it. Not a lot, but a little.
You need all yeah,
baby
the
steps,
extras.
Dad.
Yeah.
Don't
baby
rip
steps.
This apart too fast.
Yeah.
We put a lot
we're,
of time
Bill's
into it.
Bill's got to save the wrapping on this one. I said to Christopher, I have to go to the bathroom. Could you wrap this for me?
I've got to save a Dreamcast.
I noticed.
You're not out of the house yet, really.
Yeah, they don't want to keep you out just yet.
You haven't gotten out of the house quite yet.
What else?
Is
this?
I had to talk to someone to drop a deal.
Oh, yeah.
Little, okay, now open those little things up.
That's a cool one.
Yeah, you
can
put
those in
there. Yeah, but I was thinking like above your bed, on both sides.
Hang
you
down
like
there?
And you can buy
cool.
those little tea lights.
In fact, I have a couple of them.
And it's they. I thought they
that's
go,
cool.
Like go.
No,
oh,
like
that's
it.
Beautiful.
Like
that
thank
cool?
you.
That's really a gift.
Hang
that's great.
Down in there.
Beer and,
yeah.
I mean,
yeah.
That's beautiful.
I have,
yeah, that would be so cool,
cool
right next to
you. Can't celebrate
smell.
I don't get it. How does that work?
No, Bill, you put long necks in there upside down and lay under the
How does he know all this? Wow.
Does that work?
Yeah.
Thank you, Ron.
I just thought it might look cool, like above both of your stands above on the side of your head.
That's very pretty.
Yeah. I like it.
Those,
yeah, I walked into that store in the mall, and I just felt like a pothead. As soon as I walked in, I was like, hey.
Oh, wow.
It's because it's
that
all stuff.
Illuminations?
What no, is
my
it's
mom
where
loves
that,
this guy.
It's that one store next to the
calendar.
Where the eyeglass shop, or the
Joseph
eyeglass place used to be. Next to it.
Oh, yeah, it's like all, like, yeah.
Freaky stuff. Yeah.
They do prints.
So we walked in, there's like incense burning and everything.
I'll show you the one that I
got.
Those are Tamami.
Dad, what is this?
Nothing on there.
Oh, that's to us.
Chris and Bob.
Okay. And my dad.
He should know the pole of
everyone. We shouldn't start organizing. Oh, no. This one fell off.
This is
to
the
here west. Too. I think this is to west from Bill.
You guys have to open yours together.
Okay, hang on.
This is it.
There's one about the same size.
Two R from the employed one.
I got a huge...
Bill size of the employed one.
Copy to this. Wow, it's a picture.
I got a bow. Coach.
It's not a poster.
Oh, yeah, this is a great gift. This is a great gift.
This is so awesome.
This is a great gift. If you ever start using these, you'll never use the other... Again.
Wow. Very nice, Bill.
Yes.
I can't get into mine yet. I don't want to see what his is. Yeah. Yeah, this is what you have.
Yeah, it's what he carries. It's so nice.
It's a little... It's a money clip wallet sort of thing.
Because my money clip
is... from developing the George Costanza wallet.
Yeah.
Mine is... I didn't know if I pulled this off.
It's just really tight.
Yeah.
It takes some working in. But
yeah,
I mean, you can actually fit a fair amount of stuff in the center. If you squeeze it, the center pocket kind of opens a little bit.
Cool.
It's Coach.
Yeah.
Thank you, Bill.
Awesome.
Very
nice.
Very
this is
good.
Really good. Yeah, thanks.
Great.
Put
that
in my bucket. Yeah, because mine's all nasty around here.
Yeah, you're saying your clip broke or something.
It's not broken, it's just, it's really loose because it keeps digging into the back.
Thanks,
yeah,
Bill.
So much money in there.
So much money. No, because I just put things in it.
It definitely takes some training of your hands to slip the money in and out quickly.
Oh, I bet.
Your clip is tight. Very tight.
Well, Brian won't have anything to put in there.
Yeah, I know. Always saving your money, Dad. Always saving.
Yeah, well. The amount you've saved is amazing.
Oh, this is the grandpa.
Save being the weird word.
Yeah.
I don't know who
is. There's no names or anything on
there.
This.
Were.
This is Ryan. I don't know what this is.
Look around the other side. There's three all together.
To Bill, I assume we're at least...
Oh, I know what those are.
Open.
Yeah.
Where's
yeah,
yeah, this is ice under your feet.
Over here. Stop, turn around. Move left, right, move your right, your right. Yeah, there
right.
You go, give me a juice.
This is ice.
A picture of Bill taking a picture.
I'm glad we waited this long. What a difference.
Yeah.
Because everything
that's
else
not
is
not too,
just 2x2.
Oh, yeah.
getting sand?
No, water.
Oh. As we found out, sand.
Stand right there.
Turn.
Guys. Oh, Wesley, what? Okay, I took it about.
What? Oh, work that!
Yeah.
Okay. Great. This is low. This
other thing.
Where those waves are breaking, y'all want to go down.
You'll see down here they use galvanized.
But look at the door latches, out and all that, that's all galvanized.
That is great.
I'm trying to make a movie.
Oh, why would I do that?
Did that guy put up the SUV?
Damn.
Where?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah. Know what that is?
Look through the lens.
Go right. For it, Billy. Oh, there he goes.
With the wind.
Did you get
with
it?
The wind.
I can't see anything out of this.
Should look at it through the lens.
Okay, go ahead. Just stay right there and do it straight up.
Whoa.
Oh.
Caught the wind. You want it back?
stuff out?
Yeah, just a second.
Be careful, Wes. Now you can't get away from it. Oh!
Fine. Stand up on shots. Do you remember the BDNA house that you picked out?
Yeah. This is really similar.
It's a much smaller scale, obviously.
I don't know about that.
Oh, yeah. That thing was over 5,000 square feet. Wesley's right, you could go long on this porch, couldn't you?
Yeah. Guys.
Okay, let's go. We're gonna get ready to go to Mocha's.
I know, but I'll get parts of it. Go around the house. Bob's got to get a view of it. Dirty. Most steps feel, you can feel them give a little bit. Mm-hmm. No.
This house.
I don't think so. Say cheese, what you doing there, kiddo? You gotta jump some. You wanna show him how you can jump? I'll show this to Uncle Chris, okay? Can you show him how you can jump?
What's Uncle Chris?
Your Uncle Chris stays at my house back in Maryland. Do you know that? You wanna jump for him? Hmm? And show him how you can jump? No? Yeah, let me see. There you go. Say hi to Uncle Chris.
Hi.
Come in, incoming.
Yeah. You guys are all busy.
You read your sign? Mm-hmm. How nice are these?
Mm-hmm. I think he's here.
Oh, okay. Hey, Todd. Good morning again.
Yeah, how you doing?
I think I'll live. Okay.
Thank you.
pictures at the... Yeah, that's okay. We've got so many now coming down here. It's really cool, though. Now.
Hey guys, this is the basketball court for a bunch of short white guys who can't jump and some of us who can't shoot. Okay? I'm going to count paces, and my pace is exactly 2.5 to 3 feet. Okay? So watch this. Or approximately 65 feet front to back. That's exactly 2/3 of a basketball court. And left to right is exactly 30 feet. You got three quarters court, guys, and a circular driveway to back. Left me, huh?
Yeah.
Left me, didn't you? Move-in day.
Yeah. Walk around. Here we are on the day after move-in.